the years went on and on. Another cat, another dog, another marker on a lawn that's getting crowded. We changed the paper, cleaned the bowls. We kept them warm, we kept them cold. We did whatever we were told, no doubt about it. So we found the perfect name, and we taught them all to stay. The way we got them to obey was simply stunning. We learned to love their little songs. We taught them all to run along. If they had learned to run away, they'd still be right. They were picture-perfect people to come home to. We were loving them, we loved them all to death. Again, little wagging tails and floating fins, ears of claws in every paw they ever had. A grim parade of cat and mouse moving through our little house. Birds of feather, balls of fur from mom and dad. If they had only kept the color they came in with, not as peaceful or as pale as when they left. Drops like flies.